Christopher Edward Martin, known by his stage name as DJ Premier, is said to be one of the most iconic and influential producers of the 90s and is still widely recognized today. He has a very interesting style of music and is known to use a lot of samples in his tracks. His perfectly timed scratching and hard-hitting drums is definitely something that catches your attention right away.
Into my zone, mad rhymes will stifle ya. Lines like rifles go blast when I kick some. A lot of rappers be like one-time wonders. Couldn't say a fly rhyme if there was one right under their noses. I hate those motherfucking poses, but I'm so real to them it's scary. And with my unique skills, nah, you can't compare me. And no, we don't make whack tracks. And all the suckers get pushed back when I'm kicking real facts.
Primo is known for his intense use of sampling, and when listening to one of his tracks, you might end up wondering where the sample came from. This is because Primo is always processing all the samples that he uses in order to create something unique. Primo is also known to collect thousands of records and mentions using records from several artists such as Genesis, Iron Maiden, Van Halen, Jackson 5, B.B. King, and Ozzy Osbourne, just to name a few.
My next number, I'd like to return to the classic.
Classic.
I'm better than I ever been.
I rock him, the fiend of a mic.
Before, yeah. Is y'all ready for 2007? It's now another drought. Everybody's a killer. Wow, we bugging out.
Premier is currently 48 years old and grew up on old records. He has been around since the first drum machine started coming up, and he grew up to become comfortable with the analog world. It took him a long time to switch over to digital, but just recently he switched over to using a Pro Tools HD rig. Everything else in the studio is still the way he used it since the early 90s, and you'll find him using a vast arrangement of drum machines such as the MPC 60, the MPC 2500, and the MPC 1200.